Imperial gunners were members of the Imperial Navy Starfighter Corps who manned the various weapons of the Imperial capital ships, military bases, and both Death Stars. The most advanced were involved in the firing and maintenance of the reactors within the 1st and 2nd Death Star. How they got the position of gunner was simple. The Imperial gunner position was commonly appointed to pilots in training as well as pilots nearing the end of their service. It makes sense now why these gunners couldn't hit anything.